Enter the scene, one John Q. Public, an average man on an average day, fighting the traffic on his way home from an average job. As he pulls into the driveway of the average house he shares with his wife and their 2.5 children, the thoughts race through his mind. It's good to be home. It's good to be done for the day. After kissing his wife and kids, he takes up residence in his favorite easy chair and begins a familiar ritual, just as he has every evening for longer than he cares to remember. He does not know that with a simple press of a button, he enters a world without shadow or substance, a digital world of information and ideas. He's just crossed over into the info zone. What is this average citizen searching for when he picks up the remote control every evening? Information. A window on his world. A record of the events of the day. Where does he turn? Well, if he's like millions of Americans, he turns to dedicated news channels like Fox News, MSNBC, or CNN's Headline News. On these channels, John gets the world at a glance. On one screen, he gets a lead news story, entertainment headlines, sports scores, weather information, date and time. And what if John wants local news? He might turn to the local cable information channel, but what he finds there might leave him a little, well, let's say, uninspired.
Enter the Media Extreme, Keywest Technology's new high-quality information channel page builder. If you are a cable caster, a public access TV operator, an educational broadcaster, a government video producer, a corporate TV producer, or a retailer with a point-of-purchase display, the Media Extreme is the simple and affordable way to produce professional-looking images that combine text, graphics, and video. The Media Extreme combines the look and power of a professional character generator with a flexible event scheduler. You develop your own information channel content that looks as impressive as your favorite news channel. What do you think would happen to that boring local cable information page if they got their hands on the Media Extreme?
9 a.m. A local cable information channel operator, we'll call him Lenny, begins his workday. He fires up his creation station. The Media Extreme's new graphic character generation program operates on Windows platforms from Windows 95 to Windows XP. 9:01 a.m. Lenny begins his first project for the Media Extreme. He chooses one of over 500 backgrounds provided by Digital Juice. Once Lenny is more familiar with the process, he'll begin to create his own backgrounds using any standard image file. ...9:04 a.m. Lenny inserts a picture-in-picture window into his layout, providing a place to run live camera feed or pre-recorded video. The Media Extreme can be configured to control remote DVD or videotape players which provide images for the picture-in-picture window. 9:08 a.m. Lenny selects a font and begins entering text. 9:12 a.m. Lenny adds a station logo in the corner of the screen. He types in the control codes, which will display the date and time and the current local weather next to the logo. 9:14 a.m. Lenny creates a crawl along the bottom of the screen with community information. 9:15 a.m. Lenny saves the page design and turns his attention to the scheduler. He schedules the page to cycle starting as soon as the machine receives the page layout. 9:18 a.m. Lenny uses either a modem or the Ethernet to send the schedule to the Media Extreme. As soon as the information is received, the Media Extreme begins running the program. Additional changes can be uploaded to the Media Extreme while it's running its current schedule, giving you true offline editing capability. In less than 20 minutes, Lenny has turned this into this. Think of what you'll be able to do.
The new Media Extreme. Elegant, effective, easy to use. The Media Extreme makes video messaging look as up-to-date as your favorite news channel for a price that's surprisingly affordable.
Submitted for your approval, the Media Extreme. It makes getting your information to John Q. Public as easy as a day at the beach. For more information, contact Keywest Technology at 913-492-4666. Wash and dread, a young people business, material dread, a young people.